We started a collaboration to try to identify potential drugs able to block the spread of this coronavirus. We wanted to move fast, and we got connections in the University of Hong Kong. They had the virus and the experience to work with coronaviruses. We have the experience to work with viruses and with high content screening and drug discovery.
So everybody seems to be really open and really collaborating. This is something that I've never seen before in my, at this point, short scientific career, is that everybody seems to be working for the same goal.
What we're doing is running what is called a drug repurposing screen. So thanks to people at Calibre, which is not far away from here, we got access to a library of around 13,000 chemical compounds, which are actually either approved drugs for treatments or drugs in phase 1, 2, and 3 of clinical trials. So drugs which have been tested in humans and proven to be safe in humans. So what we're doing is to use this library to try to identify potential drugs able to block the spread of this coronavirus. The biggest challenge was to train people in distance using an iPhone.
We are working around the clock, so we are working a lot of hours. It's very intense, it's very hard, very physical to work inside in those conditions.
The Tyvek, the scrub under the Tyvek, the doubled pair of gloves, is definitely not comfortable.
I think if we have the capabilities and we have the experience, I mean, I think if we don't do it, who is going to do it?